Did you know that after release of Finding Nemo, the numbers of clownfish in their natural habitats took a precipitous drop? Because movie stars a clownfish, marine biologists reported that the numbers of clownfish dropped by as much as 75%.